Tyson Barrie spins to get away from Drake Batherson. Feeds the puck in front. One-timer score. First National Hockey League goal for Ilya Mikheyev.
And cleared by Toronto. A race for it here. Out comes Howard. Oh, Mikheyev open net. He scores.
Carlson. There's a nice save by Hutchinson on that low shot. Back the other way. Mikheyev breaks through. He shoots. He scores.
Whoa.
Now Marner across. Mikheyev empty net. Scores.
Justin Hall. Pierre Engvall. Into Mikheyev with a little room here. Cuts in front. Shoots. Koskinen the save. Rebound. Engvall trying to feed it across. Mikheyev scores.
He'll swing it back to Ristolainen. Across for Johansson. That's broken up. Mikheyev will chip it ahead. Race by. Open net. Ilya Mikheyev. That'll do it.
The Leafs able to move it ahead. Brought in. Mikheyev. He scores!
Season and really continue to play to that style of Devils hockey that they're looking for. Kanch.
Shot by Tavares. They score! Redirected in front. Ilya Mikheyev was there. And the Leafs have struck twice late in the period to gain the lead.
With the Tampa Bay Lightning feeds it ahead. Here comes Hyman cutting in. Centering it in front. Scores! Ilya Mikheyev's got his first.
Well, deja vu all over again from Monday night.
Back to Batherson. Yeah, Joe working it out. Doesn't get it out. Nylander holds the zone. Cross from Mikheyev. Scores! Ilya Mikheyev. And it's 4-1.
Angles way in against Bear.
Swivel to front backhand. Scores! Ilya Mikheyev. After some good work by Zach Hyman.
Hunter winds that back. Engvall tied up. Kerfoot loose now behind the goal. Kerfoot centering pass. Score! Ilya Mikheyev has given the Leafs the lead. In comes Hyman with Mikheyev and Brody. Hyman a centering pass on the goal post. Score! And they're saying no goal. Referee Brad Meyer waving it off right away. The puck hit the post and then banked in.
Terrific play by TJ Brody to break it up and then jump into the rush. That should count.
Are they saying it hit his stick? It didn't look like it did.
It looks like it hits his shoulder. He doesn't do anything to direct it into the net. He's just standing there.
Hyman in, trying to get around. Shabbat, the centering pass. It'll be Mikheyev. Scores!
In for a shooting position. Knocked away from him to the line. It comes for Muzzin. Deflected, rebound, score! Hellebuck makes the first save on the redirect. And the rebound to Mikheyev. And he has his seventh of the year.
First shorthanded goal given up by the Senators this year. 14:06. Tie of the goal. And now Kerfoot up ahead. Mikheyev got a step on Lassie Thompson. Scores! Two shorthanded goals in rapid fire. Dean Mikheyev. And here is Jason Spezza winds and fires. That'll stay down. Scores! Ilya Mikheyev. His second of the night, and the Leafs break through. Second unit comes on, and here's Mikheyev firing. Scores! Ilya Mikheyev. Another power play goal.
Back to Hall again. Out high at Simmons, his wrist shot missed the net. Loose puck, score! Ilya Mikheyev picked it up right off the end boards and flipped it in on Leonard. And the Leafs, with a couple of quick goals in the second, are up 3-1.
Versus it, ball couldn't reach that. And Engvall on it again. And Mikheyev a shot, and Binnington not sure where it is. And it's in! And the Leafs have taken the lead! Binnington didn't know where it was, and finally an official spotted it behind the red line. And
good on Mikheyev to throw this to the net, and Sheldon Keefe moved him up with the Tavares line.
Up ahead on the right side, Mikheyev, who had the game winner. Maybe the most unusual game winner of the year. Turnover here, Engvall scores! It's Ilya Mikheyev again! Ratt gave it back now. A pass across, broken up, and maybe a break for the Leafs. It's Kerfoot with Mikheyev. Kerfoot walking in, scores! Morgan Riley shot scored, tipped in front by Mikheyev, and the Leafs finally break through at 4:43 of the third. And now Kerfoot starts back, rink wide, up ahead for Mikheyev. Ilya Mikheyev's in and scores.
Making a split decision here, right at the line. He's got a forward instead of a D-man, so take it hard. Go to the front of the net. The rebound comes out. There's a little bit of collision.
And a rebound taken by Chinnikov. He'll roll it ahead, but it's read by Engvall to hold it in. Center deflected, but Lincoln scores! Merzlikens couldn't corral it, and Ilya Mikheyev has the icebreaker.
Trying to break the force field of Eric Schalgren in Toronto. It hops free, a bit at the empty net. Scored. And the dagger from the circle for Mikheyev.
Benton, the shot's 12-3, 21-9, the shot attempts as Mikheyev starts back with ball. Back to Mikheyev, scores! Ilya Mikheyev with the icebreaker tonight.
Trying to throw one up in the air in a saucer that's rolling, take the shot.
Maybe Mikheyev here, to the net, Mikheyev scores! Short-handed, game tied. That ends up going through the goal mouth with Barkov. Trying to swing it back in deep. Paul chips to center. And there is Marner catching up as Mikheyev in. And Mikheyev scores! Marner with his third assist. Mikheyev gives Toronto a 4-2 lead.
Well, Dubois got to hustle back and slams into Engvall. Now a short-handed break. Score! Mikheyev on the setup from Engvall. A short-handed goal. And the Leafs lead by two.
Still hovering in the corner. It's Mikheyev. Then Tavares, slot pass there for Matthews, it dribbles in. 5-1 for the Leafs, Mikheyev celebrates. 40 minutes. This is one game after 10 caps at multi-point game. Mikheyev backhands and scores.
Well, when you roll this back, it just shows you how dynamic the Leafs can be.
Well, the goaltender is Mikheyev, will get that puck to Engvall, back to Mikheyev, and he'll add the slam dunk. Empty net goal for Mikheyev, who has been noticeable in this game.
At the corner it goes. Here's Mikheyev, wrist shot, score! A power play goal for Toronto as Mikheyev is able to finally wrist one past Vasilevsky.
The others are Los Angeles and Boston. Mikheyev. Here's Mikheyev up high, looking for a shoot. A shot, scores! Ilya Mikheyev has his 20th, and the Leafs are within one.
Back to Mikheyev. Rushes the puck. The shot tipped in front. Gets by Swayman just after the first of the double minor expires.
So came loose for Kucherov, trying to feed it back. It's an empty net. He'll give it to Mikheyev to score. And the Leafs have a two-goal lead with 100 seconds left. Out for Perry. Corey Perry stopped by Campbell in the rebound. Steered out by Engvall. Empty net. Mikheyev doubles down. And the Leafs are going to win this one 5-2.